Hello, my name is Ian. Today I'm going to talk about who is Kian. This read. Please come to my house. Jesus fell at Jesus' feet. My mother, daughter is dying. Please put your hands on her. Then she will be healed and alive. Jesus pleaded honestly. Jesus went to his home. It took a long time to get there. Many people came to meet Jesus. There was a woman among them. She had been very sick for 12 years. She spent her money to cure her disease, but it got worse. She was following Jesus in the crowd and touched Jesus' clothes. As soon as she touched Jesus' clothes, she was healed. Jesus' faith to power was out from him. While Jesus was talking with the human, some men from the house of Jairus came and said, "It's too late. Your daughter is dead." Jairus was very sad. He wept. There were many people in the house. They cried aloud. They looked sad. Jairus was sad too. "If Jesus was here and early, my daughter would be alive. My daughter is dead." Say Jairus, "This child is not dying. She's sleeping." See Jesus. People laugh at Jesus. "Get out of this room," Jesus told everyone. Everyone leave the room. Jesus was there. Everyone leave the room. Jesus went into the room with her parents and few disciples. "Little girl, get up," said Jesus, holding her hands. The 12-year-old girl got off the right away, began to walk. Got up right where and in to walk. The people were surprised. Jesus was surprised and happy. "Who is can do this kind of thing?" People talk to in surprise. Wow, this one of his old story. Wow. Yes, now we will do activity. Yes, today we will throw the Jesus, okay? We will throw Jesus. We will throw the Jesus. What is this? What did they sound? Yes, now we throw the pictures. And now we will throw the dice card. Okay. Ta-dum. He's yes, it is bad. And it is like this. Is that okay? And back. Red color. It's red. Red. Okay. And Okay. You see, yesterday we read the Bible in the phone on our phone. See you next time. Bye.